The year 1974 in Ireland was marked by various events. In January, the Northern Ireland Executive began its first day in office. In May, the Ulster Workers Council called a strike in Northern Ireland following the defeat of an anti-Sunningdale agreement motion. This strike came to an end later in May. In July, the Dublin and Monaghan bombings occurred, resulting in the highest number of casualties in any one day during the Troubles. In November, President Erskine Childers died suddenly, and Cearbhall Ó Dálaigh was sworn in as the fifth President of Ireland in December. The first Michelin guide to cover Ireland was published, and the first Kilkenny Arts Festival opened.
Agus Milan Dihali Yanov.
Ersan Lasse is Fornov Winter Naharan.
Ersan Lasse Agus Fornov Winter Naharan.
Dia Dom Stura Agus Dom Kurda.
Dia Dom Stura Agus Dom Kurda.
Well, it's very extensive. There's only the shell left, really. The central part of the house is a complete ruin.
This was employment in the city centre and business in the city centre, and I think it would indicate that to use the American phrase, the death of the city centre, unless you have a good public transport service.
Share and subscribe.